Right. Here we are. Like our first looks at launching this for the very first time. Get here. Played Factorio, I played. So, recommended to me. Excellent. Alright, we're gonna do a new game. That's our. And. Yeah. Hope they're good. Have a cool intro though. See the various. Alright, let's just jump into it and figure this thing out. Spaceship.
Welcome to the actual universe. You may find it's different from our homeland. Should you be able to adapt to the laws of physics in a short time, I am your advisor and will help you through this mission.
Close to the sun, burn. Epic intro here. Like it?
Everything here is yours. As one of Cosmo and the pioneer of the Dyson Sphere Program, you will explore this cluster step by step. By using the resources here to construct the Dyson Sphere to provide energy for the center brain to maintain homeland, starting from scratch. I have chosen a designated planet for you to start the mission, which has necessary resources for initial development. Now please drive the space capsule to the planet.
Cool, are we? Crash right into this.
Now you are about to reach the designated planet.
Path I was taking. Sure. Great. Down too low. Try turning it down a bit. Too quiet, way
this
too loud before.
Is Icarus, a lightweight industrial mecha with powerful functionality. You can use the arrow keys or right-click on the destination to control its movement. In this mission, you will manipulate Icarus to travel beyond the stars and create miracles. Now try to recycle the space capsule. Right-click on it to recycle.
Recycling.
You can use the same operation to collect resources, such as trees, gravel, etc. In the meantime, hold down shift and right click to give a series of commands. You receive several items after recycling the space capsule. Click the inventory button in the lower right corner of the screen to open the cabin to view them.
Have items. Alright, cut down some trees because I need some stones because of stone.
You can hold down mouse middle button drag to rotate the angle of view. Or slide the mouse wheel to zoom in and out.
There we go. There is Bumblebee. that's cool. It moves around. Out, spin around. This.
Yet you have not unlocked the construction menu, which will be done automatically when complete any technology research. Click the technology tree button at the bottom right of the screen to open the technology tree and activate a research.
church. Those for one. Craft something. Goose.
Energy is required in all mecha activities. If it is depleted, the activities will be restricted. You can click the mecha panel button at the bottom right of the screen to open the mecha panel and resupply fuel into the fuel chamber.
Alright, we have magnetism. Locked a new automatic mining machine, which will automatically collect ores for you, of course. Its capacity is transport the automatically.
You have created a mining machine to achieve ore collecting automation. Pick it up from the inventory, or select it on Gathering of Construction menu to build it.
Collect it. Okay. The tower, turbine, running machine. Gotcha. Oh. Coal ore, stone ore, iron ore.
You can use the R key to rotate the mining machine for covering more veins. The more veins covered, the faster the ores will be gathered. If you want to ignore grid snapping, try holding down the shift key.
Excuse me. Okay. So what's more important, the iron or the coal, I guess? Like, what is it? This is coal. Iron. I grabbed a bunch of iron just by bounce over. I feel like. Power. Power. All right. Build. Fine or Tesla? Produce one of these. Everything needs power. Now we got two. Oh, that builds two? Or did I already have one? I already had one. There, okay, they gave me one. Great.
Wind turbine. You have established your first power grid. Not all power facilities has its power supply yet. Use the Tesla tower to extend the area of the power grid. You have done building the first power transmission facility, Tesla Tower. It can carry out short distance wireless power transmission and expand the power supply area of the power grid. Click on it to view the current power grid information.
All right, so we got kilowatts at about 12. Rotate. I basically need about one. Okay. S cores energy. I can drop in a second. All right, let's go back to our research. I find belts. All right, I need to move materials around. Six, this guy. here. Wait, wait. Basic guy. Cancel. Okay, let's press again. Basic summon. Activate. I need circuit board. I don't need. Copper, when you copper over take it. Yeah, there's my copper. All right, okay. Out of resource. Bill. All my resource. Hard way for. Copper. More than I have. Alright, we're off to a good start. I like this. Alright. Now. Power. I destroy. Away, I guess. So happening. much of everything. Alright, so... go back to our research. Double click. Upgrades. I feel like I finished the tutorial. I don't know. I didn't need to. Well. Excellent. Okay. That research. Done. Have machine building teams. And assemblers. Now I started this, which is what we really want, right? So I need... now we have our belts. Belts to remove.
You have received the sorter and the conveyor belt, which can achieve full automation now. Use the conveyor belt to transport the piled up ores from the mining machine, and the sorter can deliver the ores from the conveyor belt to the smelter for automatic smelting.
Oh, I need to... there's Mecha Core. All right, let's go back and okay. Belts. Buffers. when I can. If I get. I could run a Tesla. Power? Power. Power. Win. Okay. Built. I build up. Melter, right? Bloody. Let's. Kill that. Okay, so back to making. Is like this produces. All right, look at the numbers. Smelting. X. Three. I don't know. I get some. Already said that. Okay. Fringe production. Gathering. Oh, because it's okay. What do I need coal for? How about on the plant? I do know I need the iron, I know. So belt down.
When putting a conveyor belt, all you need to do is determine the starting point and the end point of it. In addition, use the up arrow key to lift up one level, and use the down arrow key to drop down one level after the conveyor belt is lifted. Press keypad 0 to reset the construction height of the conveyor belt to the ground. If you don't want the conveyor belt to be attached to the building, you can try holding down the shift key. built a smelter, which can smelt basic materials, such as iron ingots and copper ingots automatically. While you want to make the raw materials and products get in and out of it autonomously, you need to use sorters and conveyor belts. The sorter is a transportation connector of cargoes between facilities. It will automatically transport them as long as the supply facility and the receiving facility are bridged.
Dang it.
After selecting the recipe, you can use the less than key to copy the recipe and the greater than key to paste the next building that needs to set the same recipe.
Copy. Change it. No. Magnets. Building stuff in no time. Right. Bridge, right?
You built a storage, which can be used to store cargo. You can manually store or use the sorter to automatically stock the cargo.
belt. I'm already screwing this. We want those separate. Way I can feed them into whatever. Okay. Here. What can we do? So yeah.
Excellent.
Action. All right, so get our smelter down. What we're doing is we're basically always leave this. Okay. Statistics for me. Power's a problem. So far, this ain't bad. Been intuitive, like that. I'm just like able to figure out what I need so far. Assuming I'm just. I feel like my ratios. To look over. Rework. Power. Guys. that up. Go pick some stuff up. Figure out what I need. I'm caught up. Look at these. So, ratios are off. Like, getting a ton of it now. Look what I got going on here. The smelter. Okay, so I'm doing 16 minutes here. Okay. So, go through this. Bud. Him down. Hit him with it. Pro waste. Power from there. I think I can just do shift on Dyson. Belt. Be an interesting game. Say what?
You can now click the planet thumbnail button in the lower left corner of the screen, or press the M key to try the planet view mode. In the planet view mode, you can hold down the middle mouse button drag, rotate the angle of view, and hold down the right mouse button, drag to roll the angle of view. Press M key to point to the front to the North Pole. In the planet view mode, slide the mouse wheel to enter the star map mode.
Okay. Got like tons of resources. Making a sewing machine. Alright, so put these things. Belts. So turn to something here's. Here. Our copper over. I should have just ran it. Got limited supports, don't I? I feel like. So. Build them all. Okay. But no, I think I've kind of got the handle of this. So right now this here is producing twice as much as this. So I need at least two smelters for every one of these. Right on. Probably six.
6 minutes.
This guy here is trying to produce 150. Could almost do. Go blur smelting without producing an extra one. Okay. That's how we're doing. Over here. I like the sunset and sunrise, though. I think the sunrise is really happy they did. Alright, so I said this guy's gonna make gear. Wait. Coils. Gears will. Okay. Okay, so how do we start research? Belts run. Take a belt. Alright, that's clever. Interesting, but... Alright, let's belt kill. Alright, so I'm making my... I guess I did 3. do around that. Right through here. Almost there. Okay. Boost. Thank you. How hard is... Cricket went. Okay, go. Back these up. That I need both of you. Buses. I should build it. Iron. So we need Snake. The next building. And we'll call this the. I'm gonna stop right here. I think we accomplished something. Play some more. There. We got something good here. Cool. Alright, with that, my game. As Buffalo 1, save. Desktop. I think that was a successful first run. I tell you what.